Greetings, folks, and welcome back to the Nick and Alan Show. It turns out there's a gas cap on the back that you had to pop off.
What about this thing right here?
There's specifically a gas cap
right here. Aha!
It's
blends
part,
in, like,
yeah.
Super well. Also, I'm eating wafers.
Yeah. Well, that does actually help explain stuff, should it come up later, that even though the highlight highlights it as an overall object,
yeah,
apparently there are slight sectional differences.
They're not going to make it that easy on us.
Yeah. But I knew it was... Oops. It was. Yeah, see, that's the ladder.
It's really hard to aim this thing sometimes.
Well, it's one of those things that was originally meant to be done with a mouse, so...
Right.
But we're getting gas, folks. Much like eating a good bean burrito or even some spicy curry, we are getting gas.
Okay.
And we're stealing it from the
pigs.
I think
we're all set here. Oh, wait, no. God damn it, he took it back. I have to use the mouth.
Yeah, you gotta put your lips on that. Put your...
Hey, hit a mint.
Also, you know, the achievement said, okay, I'll put my lips on that. It's his usual run, but he was splashing gas everywhere.
I love that run cycle.
Reinforcements. So you got gas. So now you need forks and the torch.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that smile.
You get this from the gas tower?
Not exactly.
Now, once we get a welding torch and some new forks, I can fix her up.
So that's one thing down. Now we just need to...
All right, so they're both gone.
Yeah. We need to find something for plugging up that air vent. And then something for... hooking a chain in order to open the
look in there.
It's empty.
Oh, okay.
Oh. It's empty like your heart, Alan. Yeah, that's not true. Alan's a kind-hearted person.
Fuck you.
You're a kind-hearted, lovable soul who is loved by all your peers. Meanwhile, I'm a compulsive liar. Also, I said meanwhile.
Meanwhile.
Instead of meanwhile.
I'm going to try putting meat in there.
You got to put the steak. You got to put the steak in the chimney, if you know what I'm saying. Can you pick up any dog poop?
Oh, maybe. Oh.
That's not one of meat's many uses.
Meat does have many uses.
Let's go ahead and see if we can pick up some dog poop.
Some doggy doo. For the apocalypse. I seriously love that song. They play it at the end of the game, too.
No thanks. The sandbox has been taken over by a big dog.
Huh.
Let's see. We're pretty sure we looked at everything inside, didn't we?
Yeah, but you know how it is.
You know how it is. Because you've accomplished a thing, maybe a thing has changed.
Or maybe there's something else. It looks like there might be something else in there.
Oh, yeah, maybe. No. Oh, no.
Nope.
I'm not putting my lips
damn it.
On that.
Oh, no, it's just a part of the foreground.
Yeah, give it a looky look, though. I mean, never hurts to look at things.
It's empty.
Well, there we go.
I'm not putting my lips on it. Nothing else in there but stains.
Ew, stains.
It's locked up with steel brackets.
Hit the highlight thing again.
I'm just going to go ahead and close this stuff to get it out.
Yeah, and might as well tidy up. We don't want the guy coming back in going, who stole my shit? You know, we got the Todd sign. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here.
No. Because I can't grab the fish.
Yeah, because it'll tell you...
get on my bike.
Wouldn't go get on my bike. Give it a kick, maybe? If in doubt, kick things.
No.
Aw. Yep, see, there he goes, scratching himself.
I wonder.
It's locked up with steel brackets.
He meant the door.
No. I can't shut the door.
Yeah. The door automatically shuts when you leave, apparently.
Apparently. Oh, yeah.
What was out here? The windows, the sandbags.
It It's even sadder looking inside.
Aww. I wonder if I can move the sandbags.
I was gonna say, maybe give them a kick.
They'd just fall apart.
Sadly, you don't have the gas with you anymore. I just pour fucking gas down there. Trying to think.
Kicking the sandbags ain't gonna do anything.
It's even sadder looking inside.
And both of those have the exact same response.
Yeah. I know we kicked that thing. You tried using your hand on that too as well, didn't you?
I think I just kicked it.
Just double check all our options.
No.
Oh.
I feel like we have to pour something down there.
Oh hey, I like how he's got to walk all the way around.
Some welding down there.
Try using
talking about some very subcode wiring.
The mouth thing. See if you can't talk down it.
I'm not putting my lips on that.
Damn.
Yeah, I already did that earlier.
I'm kicking it. No
steel
good.
Bars in the glass.
Oh, that's glass?
Apparently.
Okay.
Steel bars in the glass.
Because of skylight.
And you can't interact with the cables at all.
No.
Double check that there isn't other locations to go to.
Well, I wonder. Can I put the meat in here?
So you can't lure out a dog?
Yeah.
Because the dog's got to be somewhere.
That's
we know that much.
Meat's many uses.
All right, yeah.
You can't just be throwing a steak in a shit-filled sandbox. Although I'm pretty sure in some game out there somewhere, that's probably a solution to a major problem.
Could be.
So, let's see.
We got there,
this gas place.
There.
Can you hit the highlight thing?
Mm-mm.
Okay. Go.
Wait. I got something over here.
Yeah.
Oh, it's leaving.
Not on foot.
Yeah. Okay.
There's that thing.
I wonder.
Hit the highlight thing here.
Well.
Okay.
Yeah.
And,
Okay. Let's use this.
I'm wondering if it's one of those things where you can actually run it.
Oh, I can't even look.
Oh.
Let's see if I can. I'm gonna use the meat.
Use
That's
the meat.
One of meat's many uses.
Pick lock's probably a no. I'm wondering if you.
That's not one of meat's many uses. A lockpick won't help there.
Pulled on That's the cord and then use the. Foot on the door, and maybe it's like a contextual thing to run there?
Maybe. I really don't see that.
I don't either.
Yeah, that was real neat.
There's an actual just move key, isn't there?
Yeah.
Just hit a move on the door. See what happens. Like on the actual door, the...
Oh, no, I can't do that.
Okay, it just doesn't do anything?
Yeah.
Huh. What happens if you use the chain again? Use it one more time.
Oh, it overdoes it.
I wonder if that means...
Huh. Is there something I could place in it to get it stuck?
Like maybe jam it?
Open
up, Todd.
Open up, Todd. Fuck it, Todd.
What?
That says latched.
This should be easy.
Well, when you highlighted over the thing, it said latch, not door.
The bottom?
Yeah. See, latch. Rolling door.
Huh.
It's two different objects. See, the highlight thing is showing two things, but they're side by side.
No. It's unlocked.
Oh, yeah. I knew that much. Try looking at the latch.
No lock. This should be easy.
I think that's just stating that the door isn't locked itself so we can pull on the chain.
Yeah.
Todd's junkyard. Open up, Todd.
Open up, Todd.
Got Todd.
Fucking Todd.
Do we know anybody named Todd?
Look at the chain. I don't actually know anybody named Todd.
On the bottom and goes over that pulley to the other side of the wall.
Indeed.
A lockpick won't help there.
I think we're missing a thing.
Yeah, but from where?
That is a good question. I wonder, is down a different area than... No, down and right are probably the exact same thing, aren't they?
Yeah.
I
wonder if they left something behind.
Yeah. Like in their haste to go get backup.
I'm still eating wafers.
Can I have a wafer?
Yeah, go ahead.
Sweet, delicious wafers.
Doesn't look like they did.
What happens if you set off the alarm again, though?
I don't know. Let's find out.
Don't think so.
Aww. He's just not interested. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything. That's a dead end. Oh, wait.
Is that a thing?
It's a broken lock.
Oh, you can lock the latch at the bottom.
Uh-huh.
And when you go to pull on the thing to open the door, instead of it pulling open, you'll just climb up it. No, put the latch on the lock on the latch. Oh. Like, actually lock the door.
Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's the button.
Inventory. Yeah, now it's locked. So when you go to pull on it, it won't pull the door open. The chain won't move.
There we go.
Yeah! Cue cat burglar music.
This would be a lot easier during the daytime because right now everything just blends right in.
Yeah. Well, then there's always that whole, like, you know, hidden object thing. Even with the highlight, we never thought of doing an object highlight on the one screen.
Yeah. There is a dog over here, though.
My lips on that.
But you got meat.
Yeah.
Forget about it.
Let's see.
And we're looking for a pair of forks.
Yeah, well, I'm mostly looking for a bike right now.
Oh, yeah.
Because I'm seeing an awful lot of...
Doggo.
I can't even highlight him.
That is an angry-looking doggo, though.
I wonder if I can, like... Oh, okay.
That puppers is going to do you a harm.
Oh, yep. I didn't do it fast enough.
Oh, he's going to do you a harm but good. He's going to do you a full-on fright.
I love that fucking run cycle of his.
Did you see how fast he got up that wall, by the way?
Oh, yeah.
That's one ill-tempered mongrel.
Aw. He's a guard dog. He's just doing his job. Not ill-tempered.
Oh,
he's
shit.
Business doggo.
Didn't mean to do that.
I mean, dun, I'm pretty dun, sure he's dun, a good boy. Dun, 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 Ben's dun, just, dun. You know, a trespasser.
Yeah, sure. That's what it is.
Pile of parts. Whee! Does that incredible Hulk leap?
Yeah. Pretty sure I have to go to the right,
just
though.
Just the kind of forks I
yeah.
need.
Yeah, no, you gotta...
Oh. Seriously? Oh.
But guess what?
Oh, but I have to distract the dog over on the right area. Yeah. Okay.
Down.
Arr.
That's one ill-tempered mongrel.
And then he runs all the way to the right over there. Okay, or he disappears behind this thing. Whatever.
Whatever.
Let's go distract us a pupper.
Let's go distract a pupper.
Sadly, he doesn't run when I double tap.
I believe... Can you technically interact with the...
What?
Yeah. Trying to remember. Come on, memory.
Well, I can interact with all the cars in there, which is why I was trying to put the meat down on the car.
Need dogs. I think you've got the right mindset. I think you put the meat in one of the vehicles.
Oh, maybe I can put it on this vehicle. Let's find out.
I won't say. Only one way to find out. Meat. Let's do it.
Vehicle.
Car meat.
Dog jumps in car, eats meat, jumps out, kills me.
All right, so yeah, it's got to be those cars over there.
I think that you can interact possibly with the controls for the crane.
Oh, yeah.
So you put the meat in one of the cars, that car specifically.
Here, Poochie Pooch.
He'll jump in that car, and then you use the crane to pick up the car.
Bon appetit, mutt.
Yeah, but how do you use the crane? Wait, what?
Yeah, you as weird as this sounds, you click on the controls that are in the foreground. Like, I think he ends up doing a whole run up, climb up, uses the controls kind of thing. It's kind of...
Meat dogs.
This might be a problem.
I'm pretty sure I think you still have the meat.
Oh, yeah?
Unless
there's meat back there, we might have accidentally already gotten into an unwinnable situation.
We might have been possibly te-fuckoed?
Let's find out.
Or the meat's still technically in the car, and when you go back, he's just in the car eating the meat.
Maybe.
I see no meat.
Yep.
Yeah, let's hope that the dog is in the car chowing down on the meat that we put there previously. Otherwise, we might be doing a little bit of a pause with some big air quotes.
Why am I not? Oh, okay, there it is.
Yeah, you gotta find the sweet spot.
The specific arrow, yeah.
So, yeah. I mean, luckily we know everything we have to do up till this point. So if we do actually have to restart, we should be able to get back to this point fairly quickly.
Cars.
I don't.
Thank you.
I don't necessarily remember this ever having...
I'm still gonna...
Yeah, no, the dog's gonna show up.
Yeah.
I don't remember this game ever actually having any spots that were unwinnable or...
No win states, basically.
Yeah.
Yeah,
or any point that you actually, I think, died.
Those pretty much died with King's Quest games.
Yeah. I mean, for the Space Quest games, there were certain areas of the game that, in my opinion, you wanted to fuck up and die because the death screen things were hilarious.
Oh, yeah. Flat out.
Like,
in the car.
You weren't really playing through that game unless you
specifically... Yeah, he's in the car.
You gotta interact with the...
With the what?
In the foreground, there's controls for the crane.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
I didn't see them.
They're... Like I said, they're in the foreground. They're not...
Down.
They're not where Ben is, which is weird. So you wouldn't normally think to interact with them.
I gotcha. Get back down there.
Jump. Run.
Or walk, you know.
Yeah.
There's no running right now.
Ben doesn't run. He's got a bike.
There we go. Well, how do I get there, though?
Hit the highlight thing.
Is there a...
Try going right.
No. As soon as I do that, he's going to hop out of that car, and he's going to chase me down. Yeah, I can't even look at the car.
Well, crap.
I wonder if...
Maybe it's something...
Oh.
Up here?
Maybe there's a different way over there.
Yeah, because the crane's actually at the top up here, so maybe if you don't... Maybe if you just try to go to the right from up here?
No. The only arrow is down.
No left?
No.
No right?
No. So there's got to be a separate entrance down there, specifically.
Yeah, something for the crane.
Not in the upper area. But like... Like, is there any... No, it's just that.
There's gotta be something we're missing.
Is there... Can I...
And you can't interact specifically with the... That far. Yeah. That's how far.
Yeah, we're going to have to sit here and figure this out.
Yeah, we're going to figure this out, and we'll catch you folks next time on the Nick and Alan Show. And I'm pretty sure once we figure it out, we'll feel really dumb about it, because that's usually how this stuff works out. And it's probably like just a little thing that you have to click on or something that we're not catching. But we'll find it, folks. We'll fucking find it, because that's how we do. Have a great one.